So if you know the right answer, then you know what the answers aren't.
Yes.
So like when we went up against each other, I knew what the right answer was. So I was like, wild card.
I still don't know what the answer to mine was.
I don't remember.
It said breaking something. And I was like, what did we break?
Maybe do not disturb. I don't even remember. I was in. That would have been one.
Right now, in the beginning of this country. So, sorry.
All right. So you're HOH now. What moves are you thinking?
I mean, I will say that all four girls are open at this time. Mm-hmm. Even though that'd be shitty. But the way she's been acting towards the end was like kind of weird.
That's me.
Yeah, but I don't know if that's just the nurse. I'm guessing it's the nurse something. Like, I feel like I should feel good. But I just was kind of like off in the sense of, like we had talked about, like, distance and stuff, which was what I said. I was like, hey, like, let's distance this week.
Mm-hmm.
But then after the vote, it was hard to, like, hug her even. And I was just like, all right, like, I don't know, like, are we going too much? Which is totally fine. Like, I'm not.
Mm-hmm.
Even sensitive to that, but I'm just saying, like, for record as right now, just not, not ideal for a lot of reasons.
Mm-hmm.
But I would say that on the guy girl thing, I would honestly all five are an option right now, only because I think that the most likely people, I think Derek X is probably the most likely person that has to win 3 weeks in a row.
Nice.
Minimize those chances, because if he doesn't win the game on the first try, he'll win it on the second.
Thanks.
And that last power is the biggest one. Mm-hmm. However, I'm curious, and you don't have to tell me, but I'm curious if you have a large, I believe it's like a large fraternity of people who may be voting for you, so you might get power.
No. I don't have a belief that I'm going to. I don't think I'm going to be receiving power.
Right.
I think I'm going to be sitting at 50.
Are you open to telling me what you do for a living?
I'm total shocked.
You get tired at 10 o'clock. How can you be a bartender? I was able to tell me, but that's hard for me not to notice.
Mm-hmm. No, I mean, I stay up at 3 in the morning, still doing what I do.
I do. It's fine. I'm not questioning you as a person. I'm so good with us and this.
Good.
I'm just curious and I want to know.
No, I don't have a large following, if that's what you're getting at.
No, not a large following.
But like a large,
network from your...